How you doing, Alec? Welcome to DC, man. Hey, America loves your impersonation of Donald Trump. Do you think you owe him a thank you for all the funny material he's given you? If he invited you to dinner while you were here, would you go? Don't touch me.
Biggest prick in the world. Traveling with his little boyfriend up here. Real nice, Alec. The way you treat your fans. Really, seriously. You have no career if you want Donald Trump. You know that? You resurrected your silly fucking career. Shame on you. Seriously, I was actually a failure. I spent $20 each. You can't even be decent enough to
a
real
fan. No, it's okay. Good luck to
you, buddy. Good luck with you. Okay. Your brothers don't like you.
Pretty sad. Mr. Baldwin, I just have a question. You think you owe Donald Trump a thank you?